Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be cooking meatloaf and mashed potatoes. So for your meatloaf, you're gonna get a pack of meat. You go get your seasonings and get 3 eggs. Okay, the seasonings you're gonna need is onion and garlic powder, slap your mama, black pepper, what else I use? Some garlic pepper, some cilantro, and something else I use. Oh, and some garlic rub, or whatever it's called. So when you get through mixing all that in, you go add your 3 eggs up in there with some onions and bell peppers. It's your choice what bell peppers you want to use. And you're going to grind it up real, real good with a spoon so it could be even and not have no lumps in it. And after all that, you're going to get you a little pan and put it in a big pan. And then you're going to have to mold it up. So when you mold it up, all you gotta do is put it in the shape of a meatloaf. The reason why you're using 3 eggs is because make sure they 3 medium eggs. It's because the amount of ground meat you have up in there. So mix it up, all that, da 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 da. So you get you a big old pan and you gotta mash it up real, real good and stuff until it look like that. And molding is basically when you let it sit up in there and you mix it up to be a shape or something. And on top of it, I'm gonna add some cilantro, some dry cilantro. And add a little water because it gotta cook up in there because it's a big old piece of meat and stuff. And you go cook it on 350 for 20 minutes or until it get brown. Make sure you put 3 holes up in there with a knife, with a sharp knife, so it could cook all the way through and stuff. And so the blood can have room to come out up there and stuff like that. So yeah.